more crow's cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, it looks like they started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Find this kid. He's been through enough already. Thank you. Oh, looks like they have the whole forest covered. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. They came well prepared. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call landing once I'm in the forest. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call landing. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Okay, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Good boy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Come on, look around, boy.
Chief, we're done checking the bridge.
Nothing there, huh?
Ow, fucking brambles. You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Nothing
yet. Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot.
Pull it.
They finally caught her. They hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own. Did anyone check...
Come here.
...that place?
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah, ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we looked.
All right. Boys, let's talk in more searching.
Bullet! What's that? Oh, it's not your goddamn trash can.
Careful there, Caldwell.
God damn, it's slippery here.
Well, I guess you can consider it a clue in some case. It's not ours. Bullet, search! Nothing there, huh? Heal. Come here, boy. Heal! Come here, boy. Heal! See if you can find something, buddy. You got nothing? Come here, boy. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing, eh?
photo.